Concrete is a company in Amsterdam. We don't see ourselves as a company, we see ourselves more as a group of professionals who behave unprofessionally. We like to let the work do the talking, but we also like to have projects which really are able to challenge and change the world a little bit. Concrete is called concrete for two reasons. One, it means straightforward. Secondly, it is an amazing material to build from. It really reflects who we are and what we do. We are a team of people. It's a whole group of designers, of smart people, of creative people who bring all their ideas to the table. And from there, we go to the essence and create design solutions with that. Concrete likes to change the world a little bit. And we have clients who also are willing and have the passion to be part of a little movement into a nicer, more happy, or more sustainable direction. So for example, we have been trying to reinvent hospitality and challenged the traditional category of hotels, which became Citizen M. We challenge the boundaries between hotels, living, and Zoco as a brand arrives. We challenged new ways of living. Modern people who want to work close to the city, want to have their privacy, but also want friendship. And this became a brand called Urbi. And we become almost art directors of these brands instead of just architects or interior designers. Very important for the work of concrete is that it's also fun, or there's a kind of humor involved. And for us personally, a lot of products from Moy fit in our designs to create this edge, this funny element, or this great element, or this outrageous element, or this Alice in Wonderland feel. When Marcel Wanders from Moy asked us, can you create a concrete design that works in Milan for our Salon Mobile, we seriously had been thinking, what can this be? When we challenged Marcel, can we make a restaurant where you can eat? He said, no, you can design a restaurant, but we cannot serve food. And we came actually to the conclusion that the only thing we really, really, really know that really works is our office. So we decided to move our house to Milan and create a temporary house of concrete, not only with our furniture and our lights and our books and our mess, but also with our people. They will work in our office in Milan, and we showcase this to the world.